So DJs on the festival circuit, they like to bring out guests, but you seem to...
I can't even see you.
It's all right. You just have to hear me, DJ Snake. Find me through the hot sauce over here. You seem to be especially proud of the fact that you bring out these sort of people that no one are expecting. You know, you like to bring out guests that surprise the crowd.
Yeah.
Most notably, the one that sticks out to me is the DMX performance from Coachella a couple years ago. Can you tell me how that came about and what you remember about that day?
Yeah, I'm fucked. I'm sorry.
DJ Snake, don't apologize. We could just interview you. We could just have a nice chat, but no, like, we have to bring in spicy hot chicken wings.
Oh my God, it's a nightmare. So yeah, DMX. You know. Okay. Un grand fan de bling bling, tout ce qui est les chaînes, les bagues. Au quotidien, je suis plutôt détente. Après, toujours une belle paire de baskets. La black, c'est un classique. Dans 10 ans, la blanche, la black, ce genre de modèle en fait. Je sais que ça tient la route. Là, par exemple, on a une Air Force Silver qu'on a customisé pour moi. C'est mon logo. Je reçois pas mal de cadeaux de jeunes, super créatifs de Paris, etc. J'aime beaucoup soutenir les créateurs de chez nous, quoi. J'ai ce côté un peu collectionneur, j'en ai beaucoup, 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 beaucoup. Donc parfois, j'aimerais bien les garder que pour moi et pas les défoncer. Quand j'ai commencé, c'était très dur pour moi d'affronter les foules. Donc le fait d'avoir des lunettes noires, ça me coupait un peu, ça me permettait d'être dans ma zone. Et ensuite, c'est devenu un peu ma marque de fabrique. Des choses que je quitte jamais, mon téléphone, ma paire de lunettes et mon coiffeur. And the only dude that like emailed me back was Diplo. I think he said like something like, wow, that's a game changer. I want this for my decision. I was in France. So, you know, I decided to go to Miami for Ultra. So I remember like Skrillex playing the record, Dylan, Diplo, Major Lazer, and I'm in the crowd.
And I saw Dylan. And I was like, hey, dude, like, I don't really speak English, but I'm DJ Snake, Bird Machine, da da da. And Dylan was like, oh, tight, like, that's crazy. This record is dope as fuck. Like, come with me backstage. After Ultra, I went to a club and a lot of DJs were playing. I was waiting for A-Track, like all these DJs. And I had like USB ready to go. So that's why like it's really funny because, you know, right now like people are waiting back of the club, back entrance with USB. And I respect, you know, I see myself, you know, waiting outside. So I always stop and I make sure I listen to the music because you never know, like the next DJ Snake, the next. Alors le sample sans effet, c'est un peu plat, beaucoup mieux. Coronavirus, bitch. Coronavirus, bitch. Coronavirus, bitch. Coronavirus.
Boom, 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 boom,